you see her there, with her dyed blonde hair, drinking on her own by the bar, along with her dreams of black limousines. Deep inside, she's a star. And though her rave reviews kinda never made the news, if you buy her a drink, you'll hear her say how it's funny how your dreams become real, and though you think you're holding on, they always fade away. She was just a small town girl with stars in her eyes, who grew up in the Odeon matinees on Saturdays, learning to go as far as become a proper movie star. You really can't remain as you are. And so if staying at home and light on your own is the only thing you ever seem to do, you get your teeth fixed, you get your hair styled, and you cover up on your tattoo, 'cause you know you can't compete till you're set up and complete with a nose job and silica. It's true. And if you give me a big chance, I'll show you anything I have to do to be in movies too. And she'll tell you how she fell in a cheap hotel to a movie man, and when he was through, he said, "Okay, thanks a lot, I really like what you got, but don't you call me, I'll call you." So she waited and she waited, and he never said a word. And so she moved back to where she lived.